I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
With your dad. Your dad is your coach.
Yeah, you know, my dad started boxing, you know?
And your brother, David.
My brother. So I started boxing when I was 6 years old. My brother had his first exhibition when he was 2. So it's funny because he was 6.
So his brother is David.
He was 6, he was 5, and I was 10. We were the same weight, same height. How does that work? I have no idea.
Well, that and your dad also.
Yeah,
he is smaller.
Exactly. I don't know. Boxing helped. Boxing did us good, I guess.
he definitely. Yeah, you guys
I
are like
stretching. It's funny because my mom's short as well. She's 5'3".
No, she's not.
My mom's 5'3". My dad's 5'6", 5'7". I'm almost 6'1". My brother's like 6'3". So how does that work? I have no idea. Well, I'm thankful for you.
Yeah, that's crazy. Yeah.
And the crazy part about it is he looks younger than both of us, me and my brother.
You know what's funny is like when he, the first time I met him, because you know I come and I meet with Alex, the
right,
nail,
right.
Yeah.
And that's what I wanted to add. Alex is a new part of our team as well. He's been helping us out with this camp, and I feel a difference, you know. I feel a difference before I'm going to work hard. But I mean, if you're not working hard, you're not doing it right. So I feel really confident.
So you're getting pushed.
Yeah, I feel really confident that we brought Alex into the team. He's a really cool guy. And I know I met Alex before I turned pro at the wild card. So I had already worked with him before. Little bit, worked with him.
Random.
So now we brought him back in. We actually brought him into the team because I think he was part of the company. So I'm here. We brought him into the team and couldn't be any happier. Couldn't be any happier. I can say, well, I feel the difference. But aside from him, you know, training us and fitness and all that, the motherfucker can cook too. So.
Oh gosh, yeah.
I've been posting the pictures that he cooks for us and stuff on my Instagram. He can cook. I'll give him that one too.
So, yeah, no.
So later on, maybe write a book about cooking, you know, famous and cooking. You never know.
No, when I saw him, when he actually walked in, that's one of the first things I said. I was like, your food looks like you're, he's like a restaurant cook.
Yeah, no, and it isn't just good food. Good.
No, it really does look delicious. He said he gets some of his pointers off of YouTube.
Yeah, YouTube. You can learn a lot from YouTube. You can learn a lot.
And Google. You can diagnose yourself from Google.
Yeah, you can Google all that. Imagine if they didn't invent it. Yeah, I'm happy that we got to make the team. Like I said, we have a strong team. And in 2018, this year, we're going to be here for me and my brother.
I believe that.
Am I really going to turn this guy apart, by the way?
Oh.
Gabriel, you have a chance. Because that guy's talking a lot of trash, you know?
Is he really?
He's talking a lot of trash. And it's funny, too, because I saw the other day on Twitter, he put up, so you should worry about is making weight that way. My brother's never missed weight. He's been the youngest world champion in history in the WBC, so I don't know where he got that, where he got that from, make weight. I mean, he's never missed weight, so. I mean, it is what it is. They have to fight up, you know. But my brother's looking strong.
We're
gonna stop.
No, I get it too. Like some of the other guys, like I'll talk with, you know, like some of the banter that goes back and forth. It's you know, I mean, everyone for the most part, you know, you guys get it, you guys understand it. But sometimes it's like,
yeah,
come on, you know, like.
Then they go a little too far, but I mean, it is what it is.
It is what it is. Exactly.
They have to hype it up somehow, right?
So. Yeah, no, some of these guys definitely can talk a lot of smack, that's for sure.
If you got him, but he's a new part of Team Benavidez as well. He's going to do his pro debut this year.
Is he another brother?
No, he's a friend. He's a friend. But
he's a homie?
He's a friend. He's a friend. He knows everything we do. Alex is doing him as well, getting ready for his debut. Jose, the Dragon, Venezuela, you know, keep a lookout for him. He's just fighting a lot of good people and he's looking strong. He hasn't even had a pro fight yet. Had 40 amateur fights, though. From the looks of it, it looks like he had way more experience, you know. So keep an eye out for him as well.
So, did you say he already has a scheduled pro debut?
They're going to schedule, I think, March, sometime in March. So it's me, my brother, then him. So we're going to have a busy year. But I mean, he's been doing
it. So you guys have like a little squad then?
Yeah.
So how many of you are there right now? Just you three?
Those three, but it's always been me, my dad, my brother, and Carlos. It's always been us, you know. Carlos, I've known Carlos since Carlos Alvarez since I was amateur for years. And then we recently brought in Alex. And then we brought him in too as well. He's been with us for about 1 month.
Oh, by the way, what is your social media?
Mine is Jose Benavidez Jr. 92.
Okay.
And I finally made it after being pro for 7 years, so. I've already made it, I want to say 4 or 5 months ago, which I should have done a long time ago.
I've already made it. You know, I understand though, because a lot of you guys are just more focused on training.
Yeah, the thing was, I'm always focused on training, and I was so much not going to take a lot of time, but you know, it's good. Because that way people keep up with you, you post pictures of your training, you know, you go live. It's always good, you know, it's always good for the audience and the fans that are watching out there. They want to know what you're doing.
The videos, the videos. Yeah, like those little clips of like your guys'
reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.